Now we're going to start out with the eyes first. We're going to use our Mars Black. We're going to start out with the pupil. We'll fill that in. And the top. And along the sides. Bottom, and we're going to kind of frame it in. And now we're going to take our burnt sienna and white, and we're going to fill in along the bottom, and we're going to blend it in. Now we're going to add a little bit of white for the color down below where the light's coming through. And along the side. And get that all blended in. And now we're going to mask in around the eye. Make a little bit of gray on the side. And we're going to blend as we go. And go to the top, and around the side, and underneath. Add a little more dark. Set her eye back a little bit. And we'll get all that area around her eye filled in. Add a little bit of highlights here and there. I'm going to fill all that in. And we're putting in our undercoat right now. Later on, we'll come in with the detail. We're going to use our zero brush, and we'll mix white and blue together, and then we're going to lightly add that to the upper part of the eye. There we go. Beautiful eyes. A little more highlight there. Just lightly blend it in. You want to make it look real fuzzy. You want it to kind of look like pastel. So you have to do it really carefully. Add little highlights on the corner of her eye and around her eye. Well, now let's do the nose next. We're going to use our zero brush, Mars Black, and white. We'll work on the nostrils first. We'll get the nostrils put in. And now we're going to blend some white and black together. Going to darken around the nose. And get that all filled in. We're masking it in with black. We're going to bring our white to the top, and then we're going to blend all that in. Her nose is going to look round when we get it done. We could add more highlights in the front of her nose to bring it out. And then we're going to add more black into her nostrils. add a little more dark in front where it's shadowed. Add some more light in the top, and we're going to blend it in. Put more white on top, and we're going to blend as we go. See how that makes her nose look round? add more highlight underneath her nostrils, and we're going to blend it in.